In case anyone's curious about what happens when you lock the diff on these cars and take the front wheel drive off, just that.